Guards at the reserve probably won't be too keen on you waltzing around with that piece of yours.
I'll just leave it under the seat. To see if these forged IDs are worth a fuck.
When I say something about being hot, that's when we make our move.
All right.
Where the hell you going, Lincoln? All right, here we go.
Put your IDs up the glass.
We're part of the Boeing crew.
What the fuck's this shitheel doing here?
Affirmative action. You know how it is.
Old country is spinning around a goddamn toilet. You can follow me. As for you, go on and grab those bags off the truck. You'll be carrying them to the burn room. How much y'all bring in?
$238,546. Small bills, mostly.
I'll have Miss Gale call up to your office when we're done. She'll confirm the delivery.
Appreciate it.
My fault.
Out of the way.
We're not going anywhere till you grab that money, son.
Bonjour.
You need to check that scattergun. You packing anything?
Still in training.
Good. One less goddamn thing for me to worry about.
You can pick it up on the way out.
Buying rooms down in the cellar. This way. I ain't seen y'all around these parts before.
Y'all's over in Georgia for a while. He just got out the service.
And my cousin's been trying to get on here for a year now. Was in the Navy for 2 tours, got medals falling out of his ass. Government tells him thanks, but no thanks.
That's a crock of shit if I ever heard one.
Sad day when a God-fearing white man can't get a job, but any old nigga who staggers in is high on the spot.
Mm-hmm.
Been thinking about giving up the hooch.
For Lent?
Yeah, it's supposed to mean something, right? Be a real sacrifice. You ain't supposed to be up here.
Yeah. Just don't be an asshole, and you're probably good.
Come on, get the hell out of here. Take that money where it belongs.
Well, you don't belong around here.
You lost, boy? Get your ass downstairs.
Yeah! Woo-hoo!
Bastards better not be playing with each other back there.
Fuck you!
Christ, look at that. Didn't know y'all held that much gold.
That Washington's been shuffling around on account of the war.
Yeah, he gets sent to Dallas and he comes back. That doesn't make a lick of goddamn sense.
Here we are.
Look out!
I ought to smack your bottom!
those bags on the table there.
Never done this detail before. Figured it'd be bigger.
It gets the job done. Only time there's a problem is when the flue clogs up.
Fuck. That's some heat right there.
Used to use coal for it, but a year or so back we switched over to oil. Maintains a more consistent flame.
Here's some guy come around the house trying to switch me over to oil. Told him I wasn't interested.
I never was neither till I saw this. At least with oil, we don't get soot all over the goddamn place. Used to be we'd have a nigga come in with a hose, wash all the shit off the walls.
God, that guy was an asshole.
We need to move. Danny and Ellis should be coming up any time now.
All right, give me a second. All right, you take care of those guards. Keep your ass down. You don't want them getting a drop on us.
I know what the fuck I'm doing.
Know that house we've been renting out? Called over there last night. Told them I wanted to sell it. Told them they needed to be out in 2 weeks. And the man, his name's, John, starts laying into me, saying the lease gives them the right to a 30-day notice. That's how we supposed to find a new place in 2 weeks. So I tell him none of that's my goddamn property. It's my property, and I'll do with it what I please. And if it brings up that fucking lease again, I'll use it to wipe my ass and make him eat it. Not only that, I know he's friends with a couple of niggas. And they go over there at night and play cards. Told John when they moved in that I wouldn't tolerate niggas on my property. Come on, we need to get this vault open. Let's go, man. This place ain't gonna rob itself.
Jesus Christ, it's a fucking robbery! I'll go for help!
Hold on. I think this boy matches the suspect.
Hey, get away from the gun! How about some elbow here?
There he is!
Want some more? I'm out! I'm right here, asshole!
Gotta keep this city safe from trash like you!
Damn massacre! Got a beat on it! I'm pinned here, shit!
Gotta keep keep this city safe from trash like you.
God damn it. He's coming for me. I'm out. Give me a goddamn hand. You're finished now. To kill something. Got a beat on him. I will make that fucker pay.
Damn, we sure kicked the hornet's nest this time.
Only way we walk out of here is if we get the weapons stored in that armory. Bust the door open. I'll watch our asses.
My old man gonna shit a brick when he hears about this. Fuck! Fuck! Come on, open!
Give me that damn thing.
Ain't fucking around.
Face way worse than this over in Nam. Little smoke don't mean shit. Stay close to the vault, watch for the drill. I'll deal with these assholes.
Here he comes!